This is Trail 787. We're just gonna give you guys a ride video, just document some stuff, maybe some trails, and won't be talking much, but it'll be for people who want to check out trails and can't Google a certain one. It's a frustration I had for a long time, so now you at least have 787 heading up towards Flat Rocks Trailhead, so let's do it. Also, my experience level is, I consider myself a beginner, starting to come into the intermediate stages of riding. Not as far as education on the techniques, but being able to perform them. So that's where I classify myself, and that way you can match like a pace to a pace and comfortability thing to a, you know, how you may ride this trail. Also, haven't rode this trail in God knows how long, so I don't really remember most of it. So just work with me and enjoy the trail. Oh yeah. Holy shit, I don't know if it was a deer or an elk or what. Oh my fucking god. Fuck me. Fuck. Please don't be anymore, I'm so sorry. Like a fucking elk, bro. And it had no deer coat. Brown and black and really glossy. Huge horns. Woo! Oh yeah, dude. So this is the trail that goes to the spruce wood, if I'm not mistaken. We're gonna be heading towards Flat Rock, so let's get it. Woo! Might have some more traffic on this part for sure. Dude, third gear is undefeated. Oh, dude, that's so fun. I don't like downhills, man. Six, seven, three. Fuck it. branch hit me dead in the fucking face. To flat rocks, baby.